probably want to go really slow around the turns at first, Joey.
Yeah, I'll just take it easy.
You get the hang of it.
I'll take it easy. It goes pretty flat, though. I mean, you don't have to really turn too much, do you?
Yeah, but I mean, I'm thinking it's pretty easy to crash, though.
Well, at these speeds, you could pretty much crash anything, I think. Somebody's coming to run. How's that treat you?
It feels pretty stable.
Did you feel the wobble from the track, the waviness?
Yeah. I'm just surprised how stable it feels.
Good.
No repeating. That'll be upside down.
So this would be perfect in like a utopia where like everything is perfect.
There's
like
no
all the streets are just like yeah, some futuristic society. Like maybe this would be a security guard's thing on the island. Or no, I guess the island is like their paradise thing that they want to go to. But
hey baby, wanna ride?
Ooh, a little bumpiness right there.
This is booking it mad style. Hey, can you do a backflip if you stand on the bench so you're higher up?
I don't wanna try.
That'd be pretty cool. Good.
I've been filming him this whole time. It's been like 2 minutes. And this is his third lap.
Like, I live in Chicago now, so...
Dude, he's booking it, man.
He's loving it, dude. You can see it in his eyes. His eyes are just like, love it.
He's flying.
That's where you see it, in the eyes. Oh, I'm doing a bad job of... I mean, that's making like some type of futuristic, like hovering vehicle noise.
Wait, what is the noise? Wait, no, what's the noise when the power went out? Ooh.
Cowabunga, dude. You got that thing to go.
You're booking it, man.
That's not bad.
There's more. From the friction.
Yeah, once you start